The clash between Rick Glenn and Joaquim Silva is slated to go, and I've got to say that this looks like a very, very promising clash to me, at least, as Rick Glenn is riding. He's 6'0", 70 inches is his reach, and Rick Glenn is brown belt to BJJ 21-6-1, riding on a score 21-6-1, but he had ups and downs recently. After victory over Gavin Tucker, he lost to Miles Jury, outright Dennis Bermudez, then lost to Kevin Aguilar. But the point is, Rick Glenn hasn't fought for very much of a long, long period of time. He hasn't fought, man, for 3 years, so I wonder how he's here right now. He lost to Ivan Dunham, defeated Philippe Nouvelle, Ramiro Hernandez. Also, he was stopping some guys in minor promotions. He is the former WSF champ who TKO'd Georgi Karakanyan, but that was back at his golden age. Right now, I knew that he was a fearsome striker with a very good submission game and great durability. Now, Joaquim Silva is a black belt in BJJ, black krung in Muay Thai, riding a score of 11-2. And Joaquim Silva lost to Nasrat Haqparast to AKO punches, and he was outworked by Vince Pichel. But he defeated Jared Gordon, Reza Madadi, Andrew Holbrook, Nazareno Malagari. Man, these two guys haven't fought for a while. That's gonna be a real enigma of this match. This is a real coin flip because they haven't fought for a very long period of time. The way I could say, I remember this like 3-4 years ago, Joaquim Silva would be better in the stand-up, while Rick Glenn would be better in the ground game. That's how I remember, like a few years ago. That's how it was. I mean, of course, Joaquim Silva is black belt in BJJ, but Rick Glenn was outstanding on the ground, you know. And when it comes to stamina, maybe I would give a slight advantage to Rick Glenn, but today, I don't know if Joaquim Silva mostly goes for the finish, and that's one of the reasons why we love watching him. So, I don't know, guys. This is such a coin flip to me. They haven't fought for a very long period of time. I think TUF Brazil 4 semi-finalist Joaquim Silva will do everything he can to stop his opponent. Either he'll stop his opponent, either he'll get knocked out. My prediction, the fight will not go the distance. If I have to pick a winner, I'm going to go with Joaquim Silva, but my prediction is the fight will not go the distance.